So hello friends, today we are going to divide numbers multiple of 10. So this is 360. You just remove the 0 and then multiply it to the end result. 36 divided by 6 is 60, 250 is 50, and then that would be 330. Yeah, and then 120 is 40. Make sure to double check. Okay, 60 by 7 by 30 180 by 3 equals to 40. Actually, you know what? Let me triple check. 60 by 6. Okay, yeah, it's all correct. So yeah, thank you for watching and goodbye.